Now we can fight Dvalin on equal grounds. The grandest bard is here to help. But first, let me be clear. Even after hundreds of years without use, Dvalin's teeth and claws are still very dangerous. Here we go! Now is our chance! Aim for the tainted blood clot on his neck! Yeah! Brace yourselves! From the breaking platforms. The energy flooding out from the fissures will be hot. Be sure to watch your step. Yes! Now is our chance! Aim for the tainted blood clot on his neck! On his neck.
Time to pull some weeds. Enshroud! Sir! Shroud. Cool it.
Now is our chance. Aim for the tainted blood clot on his neck.
I'll uproot you.
On his neck. Time for takeoff. Blood clot on his neck. Tainted blood clot on his neck. It's been a while since we flew like this together. Huh, Dvalin?
Just now. Why? Why did you not ask me to protect you like the last time?
We're not wanting you to listen to the Abyss Order. doesn't mean that you have to listen to me. Freedom, if demanded of you by an Archon, is really no freedom at all.
Is this the power of the animal Archon? But I am no longer part of the Four Winds.
Even if that's so, you still protected us regardless. Now spread your wings of freedom and go with my blessing.
And so, the Storm Terror threat was quelled. I clarified the misunderstanding to the citizens of Mondstadt and let them know that they are safe. To them, it seems Storm Terror attacked Mondstadt out of nowhere and then vanished just as quickly. They must be finding the whole ordeal very confusing.
However, winds change their course. Someday, they will blow towards a brighter future.
You guys are back! The honorary knight returns triumphant!
Yep, we're back from tussling with D'Valin!
You just returned... I wonder if I'll ever get an opportunity. That doesn't... When I brought you into the city that day...
You're welcome! But have...
Of course not! Just because I'm not out on the front line doesn't mean I don't have work to do.
Aftermath? Here?
Well, Master... Fortunately, we weren't completely taken by surprise. I detected the Hilly Churls were moving closer to the city a while back.
Oh, yeah!
Exactly. And if we hadn't started... Me too. But I have a strange feeling that we're not out of the... Hilly Churls aren't usually capable of coordinating like this. Our best guess is that the
They've taken over the...
That's right. And since I'm the Outrider, it's up to me to keep eyes on the Abyss Order from now on. Ugh, I'm sorry. There's no time like the present,
You bet!
Awesome, let's go. Wait for me at Good Hunt.